Hello everyone, my name is Rucha Armarkar from Animation Planet, your outsourced video marketing partners. I received a lot of messages asking how can someone with no technical knowledge create subtitles for YouTube videos for free. Well, there is a pretty good method to do that. It just requires a little bit of your time and effort. So, in this video, we'll cover three questions. Number one, how to create subtitles for free on YouTube. Number two, how to add different language subtitle to the video. And number three, how to use these subtitles on different channels. Before moving ahead, go through my channel and check out the playlist for all about videos and video marketing. It provides valuable knowledge about how to use videos to grow your business. Also, subscribe and press the bell icon to stay updated with the latest information about video marketing. Okay, so let's dive in and see the method. YouTube has advanced speech recognition technology. YouTube currently offers automatic captions for subtitles in these languages: English, Dutch, French, German, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Portuguese, Russian, and Spanish. Okay, so let's dive in to see how it is done. Alright, so let's go into your YouTube studio. So once we go into our YouTube studio, you need to upload your video. Here I'll upload this video, why digitization is needed for the today. It might take a little bit of time depending upon the internet speed you have. So let's put some description. Okay, so let's say digitization is need of the hour. Take your time to fill in the title and as well as the description of the video, because it will work as a SEO for your video. All right, let's wait for 2 minutes. So it's showing 100% uploaded. Let's check out the other options. You can put the tags over here. The language, the video language is English. The category, I'll keep it just for film and animation. So here you can see that you can upload the subtitles file. But right now we'll see that how the automatic subtitles work in YouTube so that we get our free subtitles file for us. Alright, the video is completely processed and now we can go for the next step. You can add the end screen and add the cards. For now we'll skip it. For visibility, I don't want to keep it visible as of now, I'll publish it later on. So for that, it's good that you use the unlisted one. The YouTube automatically renders out, and with the speech recognition technology, it actually automatically generates the subtitles. Let's put on save. Alright, you can share the video. For now, I'm going to close it. So here on the left side of your channel, you can see the subtitles. Click on the subtitles part. We have just uploaded our video, why digitization is the need for today. And you can see the language is video language. Here, when you click on the add, you can use any of these three methods. The first is upload a file. So if you have a captioned timed file, for that you can upload the file over here. So a subtitle file is a timed file. When I say timed file, everything what is said in the video has some timing from where it is said and when it is sent. See, you can see that over here when I click on why digitization need today.srt. It has got some numbering of 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is the first that is taken, the second and third. And it starts from 11 seconds and 040 to 16 seconds. So in the video, when the video is at 11 seconds, this dialogue is started. So right now we live in the world that's trying to be digitized. So basically, and the second line, it starts from 16 seconds to 19 seconds. So there are four main areas, one of them is connectivity, and so on the SRT files would be created in this sense. These are called the timed files. Otherwise, you can transcribe it and auto sync. Or you can create new subtitles or CC by yourself. Okay, so I already have the captions created for it. So what I'll do, I'll upload the file. So either you can upload the transcript or subtitles file. Select for the choose file. Okay, so now you can see there are two files, which is .svv and .srt. So basically YouTube takes .svv files, and .srt files are taken on other channel. Today I'll show you how to generate .srt files from YouTube. So right now I'm taking the subtitles file and uploading it. Okay, so it's saying the transcript may contain additional formatting that can get lost if overwritten. That's fine. Okay, so here we have, this is music section, so it's written as music. So now it's saying, so right now we live in the world that's trying to be digitized, so basically. Right, so I want that these two lines should come in one sentence. So what I can do is copy that, paste over here and remove this. So now you can see that the other block got removed, and I can stretch it out to fill in the gap. So now you see. In this way, you can add the subtitles to your video. Alright. And once you are done, you are happy with your timings and the subtitles, you can save the changes. And your subtitles would be ready. Here you have to click on the caption so that you get the captions area. That's it. That's for the first method. For now, what I'll do, I'll remove this so that I get automatic subtitles. I'll unpublish it. I'll delete the draft. And then I return to the YouTube studio. I want automatic subtitling for this video, so I will leave it as it is so that I get automatic subtitling in some time. Okay, now we will see the second method, that is when you have a video with other language, or if you want to add different language subtitles to your video, you can use this method. So what I'll do, I'll take one video from there, say let's for example, this is an English video and I want to add Hindi subtitling to that. Alright, so I'll quickly open the video. So here you can see there are two subtitles added already. So this is English subtitle added by me, and the English automatic subtitle got created with the YouTube. Now I want to add another subtitle, that is the Hindi subtitle to this. I'll open the video. Here you can see that it has add the language. You can select one language from where there are lots of languages. So for today I'll take Hindi. I'll add the file. Now you can see the transcript and auto sync is turned off because this is the other language subtitle, so that's why it is turned off. Either way, I can upload a file if I have a subtitle file, otherwise I'll create new subtitles. For this I want to create new subtitles because I don't have an uploaded file, I just have a script. So I'll click on create new subtitles, saying the timing has been auto generated. Remove auto generated timing if you want. I'll keep it as it on because it helps me a lot to start faster. I can edit the time in between. So for that, here I am welcoming the subtitles. So I have written the script. I have the script over here. So this is the first line I'll take. Then the second one. Then the third. So this line is quite big. So what I'll do, I'll divide it into two. so that I get equal substitutes for the lines. In this way, you can add all the subtitles. See, you have Hindi subtitles for here. Okay, so I got to see that I have written video marketing partner twice. I'll remove this. And this is one. So you can add all the other subtitles and complete this file and save it. You can say publish. And now your video will have English that is generated automatic. English if you have updated here, and other language that is Hindi. Here, when you click on CC, you have added Hindi subtitles, it will get added Hindi subtitles. Okay, now let's return to our YouTube studio. Alright, let's see if the subtitles are created for this one. No, not yet. So once it gets created, I'll get back to you. Alright, so we waited for around 10 minutes and you can see that we have got the English automatic subtitles created. Let's see what they are and we'll edit in the Classic Studio. Okay, let's click on edit and see if the subtitles timings are correct. I'll just increase the volume.
So right now we live in a world that's trying to be digitized. So basically there are four main areas. One of them is connectivity, so the Internet of Things they call it. Another area is around big data. So there's a lot of data out there. How are we mining it? How are we using it? How can we learn from it? Artificial intelligence.
As you can see, they have already created the timing so far. I don't want this last word just to be left at the end. So what I'll do, I'll just cut it out and add it over here and remove the timing. See if there are music. Alright, so you can see I need to scrunch this so that the music is left as it is. Okay, so I'm happy with the subtitles and I'll save the changes. Okay, now let's return to YouTube Studio. Let's go again into subtitles. Now you can see there are two languages created, that is English automatic and the English video language that is created by me. What YouTube does is it keeps a copy of automatic, converts it into a language that is created when we edit it out. Alright, so let's download it. So YouTube offers us three formats that we can download. .vtt, .srt is applicable to on other channels like LinkedIn, Facebook or any other channel that you want to publish the video. So this is quite common format and now we are happy and we can freely download the .srt file. So let's say digitization new subtitles. Okay, so once it is downloaded, you can see in the folder here the digitization new subtitles.srt file is generated. In this way you can generate free subtitles.srt files for your project. Even though, let's see the third method that you can create subtitles for the project. Okay, let's go into subtitles. Let's unpublish it. Delete the draft. And add new subtitle. Say English. Here, rather than uploading a file or creating new subtitles, let's transcribe and auto-sync. Say when you have your script with you, but you don't want to do the manual job of writing out all the subtitles according to the timing, and you want YouTube to do the work for you. So what you can do is take your script and paste out here. Here you can see that the video transcript, type everything that is spoken in here and click set timings automatically to line up your text with the speech. If you don't want to do this thing also, you can just take your script, what is written, and paste it over here and set the timings. So here you can see English setting timing is running on. Alright, so right now the processing is going on. If you click on this, you'll see the subtitle timings are being set. Check back soon. So we'll wait for around 10 to 15 minutes. It generally takes that much amount of time, or otherwise it can be quite quicker also. We'll get back and see how it is done. Alright, it hardly took around 5 minutes to do that. And now we can see over here that there is another language. We deleted the previous video language. So now you can see that there is another subtitle created. It's in the draft position. Let's go and check it out. So in our script started from, so right now we live in a world that's trying to be digitized. Till, so we need to change the culture within our organization. Alright, this is not a complete script. This is just a part of the script, and we can see over here that it has got perfectly timed.
So right now we live in a world that's trying to be digitized. So basically there are four main areas. One of them is connectivity, so the Internet of Things, they call it. Another area is around big data. So there's a lot of data out there. How are we mining it? How are we using it? How can we learn from it? Artificial.
All right. So you can see that this is another method with which you can write the subtitles and time it out automatically by YouTube. Here, if you are happy with the script, you can save the changes. So, two subtitles files are created. Then you get a refresh, it has got published. You are happy. Then you go to download and download the SRT or SBV file, whichever you want. I'll download it into SRT. This is digitization subtitle version 3. So in this way you can automatically create these SRT files for your videos and upload it on different platforms like Facebook, LinkedIn. They use these SRT files and you can use these captions freely on your videos. Thank you for your time. If you have any questions regarding how to grow your business using videos, then feel free to ask those questions in the comment section below. Also, if you want a video on any topic, then let me know. I'll be happy to create a video for you. Thank you.